The seasons, nature's not-so-subtle way of encapsulating the most primal of efficacies, beckoning onlookers to join in on the festivities at hand. We all have our personal preferences regarding the seasons, though any discrepancies are often alleviated as one inkling of planetary temperament transitions to another. However, nature also provides its own magnificent flair of subtly deceiving nuance. Any dichotomy of hot and cold is but a vapid reading into the Earth's true capabilities. The elemental charge held by each destination is as unique as it is captivating, relegated as the touchstone for so many muses who have come before us. As the celestial lunar being above waxes and wanes, so too do the tides curvet, the leaves descend, the blanketing snow embraces, and the world returns anew, in staturation most welcome. What if you could experience the totality of this ethos all at once? Jolt forward, a subitaneous culmination resulting from what must have been your dreamlike state. A fleeting feeling of unease permeates your body, but as you scan the room, nothing seems amiss. The fire crackles in its place, its intricate embers sparkling and scattering. The windows are fogged, an expected byproduct of the heat encapsulated within your homestead. Suddenly, something propels you forward, encouraging you to gaze outside. As the fog is wiped away, leaving blurry streaks in your hand's wake, your jaw drops. Snow. Snow everywhere. Feet, nay, meters of snow bestrewing your city with no end in sight. In shock, your eyes shift to the room itself. crystalline fragments begin materializing, covering your room in icicles and the sheen of a cavernous retreat. As ice spreads to your feet, the wood finally gives way, letting you step forward. Now, you're falling. You come to, noticing the volutinous, earthy surface beneath you. Leaves, just like you rake back home. Leaves are now your savior. As you stand and begin to regain your bearings, you notice the endless woods capturing the horizon. This is an autumnal paradise. Those same leaves now begin swirling around you as your journey carries your body onward. They tease, encourage, and mock you playfully as the aura of leaves continues to grow and grow. Bliss. A feeling of ease shocks your system, if but for a moment. Thank you. bubbles spring forth from your mouth as you gasp for air, seeking any possible reprieve. Suddenly, all your panic ceases as you stare upon the ocean floor. Schools of colorful fish shimmer and glimmer. Shells scud about, interweaved between currents mimicking the clouds above. Some coral piques your interest, driving you forward to investigate. Instead, a powerful unseen force lifts you to the shore. Waves crash, creating a predictable cadence, one perfect to slumber to. Fire has ceased crackling. You feel rested, though extraordinarily curious. Swiping away the remaining condensation on your window, expecting the worst. You are instead welcomed by budding flowers and the return of flourishing fauna. Facets of nature that embrace you once more. You are home.
Thank you.